another Pawpost box to share with you guys. Now, for those of you who don't know, Pawpost is a subscription box that you can get for your dogs. You can pay different packages, so you can pay monthly, or you can pay 3 monthly, 6 monthly, or I think you can do it annually as well. But I'll have the link down below so that you can see the website and go and take a wee look if you are interested. I would highly recommend Pawpost. We love it, the dogs love it, and it's a big surprise every time we get. Okay, so the dogs are really excited about this box this month. Pixie, are you coming down? Are you coming down? Come on, come see. What's in here? So the dogs are really excited because this isn't just an ordinary box. This is December's box. This is the Christmas box of this year. And we are really excited to see what is in this box. Are you ready? Oh. And as always, they are in about it. Sniffing as usual. Now this is our wee card this year. So this tells us what is in our box this month, and we have 5 items in our box this month, which is really good, isn't it? Can I see, please? Can I see? The dogs have their autumn bone today just because we've not had a chance to wear it yet, even though it's winter. Okay, so let's have a wee look. Oh, this looks exciting. Wow, have a good sniff. You smell good? Does it smell good? Okay, so let's have a wee look at the first item in this box, and we will go with item number one, and that is the roast turkey Christmas pup cake. Wow. Okay, so we have had this pup cake before. We've had the peanut butter one and the cheese one, and I had absolutely no idea that you could get the pup cake, or the pup bake as they call it, in a roast turkey flavour. So the dogs are going to love this. I'm going to keep this for Christmas Day. It's a roast turkey natural Christmas treat for dogs. Okay, so that is it there. It is a bit bashed, but it will look worse where it's going. Tips. Will we have that for Christmas? Yes, we will. We'll have that for Christmas. Smells good. Okay, so that is really good. The next thing is the Green and Wild Chew Root. There we go. Oh wow. So this is the Green and Wild, and it's got a wee bell attached to it. Oh, yep, okay, I know you're excited. And the label says, ring a ding ding, wishing you a very merry ding dong Christmas. And it's from Green and Wild, and it's called a Chew Root, nature's pure chew toy for dogs. And let's see what the back says. It's 100% natural tree root, durable and long lasting, will not splinter, nature's toothbrush, rich in minerals and eco-sustainable. Okay, so let me have a wee, take this off, and let's see. And that's what it looks like there. It's just a kind of chew it. As you can see, they look as if they're going to love it. We'll chew it later, and then I'll put the video at the end of you chewing, okay? Okay, the next thing is the Beautiful Joe's treat. Again, every month we get this, whether it be a bag or a tin, and this month they have gave us a tin. So that is, I've got 2 tins now, which means I can now give one of my tins to little Misty. My goodness, these are big chunks. Look at the size of that. Want a bit? There you go, give you a wee bit. And Pixie, you want a bit? Come here. Stand. Good girl. Okay, so Beautiful Joe's is 100% natural ox liver, and every time we get one, a dog in need gets one, which is really, really good, and I'm really happy with that. So that is our other wee tin. The next thing we have in here is a rosewood plush Christmas toy. And this is it here. So this is the wee reindeer. And it's so cute. Oh, it's a squeaker. Oh, it's a squeaker. It needs to wait. Okay, the last thing in this box is the Green and Wild Salmon and Kelp Training Treats. Now, I've had these before, but this is a different bag that they're in. These are 100% natural treats, are nutritious, delicious and full of vitamins and minerals. They are an excellent source of omega-3 and contains rosemary, which helps prevent bad breath. Roxy, bad breath, that's you. It also helps with dry, flaky skin. Well, none of you have dry, flaky skin. So, these lovely baked treats in the UK are free from artificial colourings, flavourings, preservatives, sugars and salts. Just wholesome ingredients that your dogs will love. Do you want one? Mm-hmm. Let's see if I can get into them first. That's a nice wee bag. That's what they look like. It's a wee kind of woven bag. If I can get into them. Just wee heart-shaped biscuits like this, and they're very small and they smell very natural. Do you want one? Right, let's move the box out the way. Sit, sit, you want one? Sit, give me a paw, and the other one, stand, come here, lie down, stand, stand. Pop. And the other one. Can I have a kiss? Stand. No, no holding on. Stand. She always cheats and holds on, don't you? Cheeky monkey. Do you want another one? Do you want another one? Come here. Give me a kiss. Give me a kiss. Give me a kiss.
Good girl.
There we go. So that is a really, really good box this month. We are really happy with what's inside. And we are looking forward to next month's box. We always do. And so do the dogs. Our box actually came early this week. We usually we're not... Not yours. Usually we aren't in it this kind of time of the week, and I have been working, but thankfully one of our neighbours was in and got the box for us, which was really good. So that saved us having to wait until the weekend to get our delivery. You gonna get it? I'm gonna take it away. Okay, so that is our video. I will include a clip of the dogs playing with the toys and the chew root thing at the end here. So if you like the video, leave us a comment, and as always, please subscribe to our channel, and we will see you guys later. Bye! Eat it up. You not want it? Do you not like it? You give Roxy a bit. After all, sharing is caring. Good girl.